something really did tear him to pieces. Looks like blood, but... red clay. Not much left. Beast must have dragged the shredded body to the woods. Creature leading the Neckers is sentient. Gotta drag more into the woods. Found a good place for their nest. Seems the Neckers have developed an immunity to the toxin. Now the poison protects their nest. Clever. Guess I got company. Thank you.
so will you help then?
Killed the beast that was troubling you.
Merciful Freya. Horson's finally dead. Now, tell us, was it a tough fight? Got any wounds need dressing?
No, I'll be all right.
Nothing new to the likes of you. Hard work, witcherin'. All right, your reward. This here's for you.
Thanks. So long.